students, another two problem C and D. Okay, so same 1/2 first fraction, second fraction 3/8. So in denominator values are base panni changing to denominator value. So that is the first first fraction so the denominator value 2 and second fraction or denominator value 8. So in this highest value are base panni lowest value change pannrom equal in highest. Okay. Highest value is base panni da lowest value we change pannrom to highest value adukku va and the highest value equal a smallest value we change pannrom. Okay, so in this denominator value is base panni, that is the denominator highest value is 8, so changing to 8, so second one denominator value we 8 ku change pannrom. How to change this? Then so 1/2 is the first fraction value, 1/2 starting value 1, so 1 table. Okay, 1 2 are 1 next 1 2 are 2. Okay, then starting value 2, so table is 2 table, yes, 1 2 are 2 and 4 2 are 8 is equal to, then the another value 3, yes, so another value 3 and divided by, so 1 1 are 1 1 2 are 2 1 3 are 3. Next 1 2 are 2 2 2 are 4 4 2 are 8. So enough this value. So in this value solo finish pannalama, yes. Why? Because the last digit number is the last term number is the denominator value is 8. So in this term oda in the 1/2 kaana term start pandrom. Why? So second value denominator value se base panni da change pandrom. Second value oda denominator value is 8. So in this first value oda denominator value is 8, so equal sign, so stop this term. So in the term enna panikala, sum stop panikala. So 1/2 kaana equal value, 1/2 oda equal value substitute this 3/8, so another value 3/8 also find out this and the value we appdi find out panna. So 1/2 kaana value is 3/8 plus 1/2 kaana value is 3/8. See result student carefully, first values only da change panikku, second one value da change panave illa. Why? Because the second one values oda fraction value is 8, so highest value compared to the first value, first fraction oda denominator compare pannom. So in the second value is equal a first value we change pandrom based on denominator mattum base pannom. Okay sir, 3/8 and this is also the 3/8, so on second value is no change, it is equal to, so add this number, then 3 plus 3 6 divided by, it's a like fraction, so like fractions are change aitala, which is equal to automatically add this number, so its value is 6/8.
Equal. So stop this value.
then so 1 by 2 corner substitute this 1 by 2 which is equal to 3 by 6 why substitute this all of the value equal so 1 by 2 corner value is there then 2 by 4 apply panna it's equal to 3 by 6 apply panna then we want the 3 by 6 okay so apply this 1 by 2 which is equal to 3 by 6 1 by 2 ku only apply this 3 by 6 then 1 by 2 corner value 3 by 6 plus 3 by 6 and 1 by 6 no change in this number so apply number so 1 by 6 so first you change it to this first fraction only so second fraction is which one is the highest you choose panrom in denominator base panni okay so highest value sir apply find out panni then next fractions la irukra lowest value changing to highest value ku change panrom so add this number which is equal to